the company Mototeja introduces tractor axle powered self-priming water pumps, high pressure pumps, chemical pumps, trash pumps. The water pumps that we manufacture are of two sizes, which is 2-inch hose and 3-inch. And it brings water from 7 meters deep and lifts up to 30 meters high. Mostly they are being used in gardening, bringing water to the pastures for the animals, and spraying needs. The high pressure pump is used for different purposes, filling the water tanks and sprayers, or is being mounted on sprayers themselves. It's being used for fire extinguishing, for washing the machinery too. It has 2-inch hose fittings. The capacity is up to 600 liters per minute. Self-primes from down to 7 meters deep and lifts up to 60 meters high. Chemical pump is mostly being used, such as filling the sprayers with liquid fertilizer or mixing the chemicals for different purposes. Its top head 40 meters. The trash pump is used for clean and dirty water. It can digest up to 1-inch solids and it's abrasives resistant. So let's see what has to say the farmer. No any pistons or back valves. The least maintenance requiring thing. See, there are several problems. You have to have the engine that requires gasoline, filters, vibrations, engine oils. When in this way, I do have the engine on the tractor that pulls the water tank too. That's the technology. I use it for washing my tractors or any other purposes. When we do spray the fields, we use it to fill up the sprays with water. Details, please visit our website www.agregate.lt.